seen seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we keeping up security here again? Joker wants this place to get free at the back. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to go back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish
him. You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is going to happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, yes.
I'll cover over here!
Okay, I found someone over here!
Where are you?
I I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
What the?
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions and grandeur. Cuckoo.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
failed. Now suffer.
Joker aimed to take over this bughouse, like many of us. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and laser cut a new smile on my face. I was at the end point. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight of coup. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering story. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Are you scared to come out and face your fears, Batman? As the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you.
And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Coming out again.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
No!